The Maize and Blue of Michigan on home ice for game two of their home-and-home set with the Michigan State Spartans. 340th all-time meeting. On the half ball, fanned on it. Now Samuskevich back the other way. He's got a dozen on the season. Looking for number 13 off the left pad of St. Cyr there. Just past the nine-minute mark here in period one. No score in the game. Truscott touches on Hughes. Whoa! That it's not to Michigan State, but Portillo down, rebound chance, and Gavin Best in his first college game had a chance there and could not bury that one. And the penalty is over. Russell back onto the ice, so we're back on 5-on-5. They get the puck ahead. Here comes Daniel Russell in on Portillo. They made the stop. Eric Portillo with his biggest and best save of the night so far on Russell. Asgold kept that in. Nice keep by him. Now Michigan gonna try. Strong ahead. McGuardian off the goal post. Oh, he had him beat off the iron. Nice read by TJ Hughes. They intercept now. Rutger McGuardian. Keaton Pearson looks in. Front side of the ball. They score. TJ Hughes. His second of the weekend. And Michigan leads it 2-0. First goal on Friday, second Michigan goal on Saturday. That one's batted in by Joshua with 4.9 seconds to go out of midair. So here we go, it's gotta be magical for Michigan State. Can they get a chance here in the final second? Russell tried, he couldn't, and Mueller can't get it away. Oh boy, and now everyone's hot. They're all wrapped up. Michigan wins the hockey game, a pair of 2-1 games this weekend. Michigan takes game two